Hello everyone, this is TPixel721, and welcome to my next video, Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. Last time it was just a waste of a video. A complete waste. But now we're getting, and also I decided that I don't want to battle that many trainers anymore. Too much. But we did meet Team Rocket and gave us this golden tooth.
Shit!
Slow down, you may have a heart attack. Just have a hard time just looking at you in general. I'm sorry, that pose he made is just so questionable. Skull Bash. Right. Raise the defense. The only trainers I've actually gone to battles are gym leaders, important trainers, and ace coach trainers. Good job, Mew. Pikachu support? Okay, that's cool. Okay, that's very cool. Thanks, Pikachu. I wonder how big a difference it is. Not that big a difference if you keep on missing. Just saying. Not better enough to finally kill it. Oh no, that's chilly. In your face, sucker! Oh no. Oh look, a star, you swimming! Ah, shit. Oh. We already have plenty of- We already have a tentacool. Wait, do we have a tentacool? Should we make sure of something? Wait for me! Two, three. I think they're gonna make a new Pokemon Mystery Dungeon game. But let's see, kinda cool. It sometimes be found all dried and slid up on the beach. Toss it back in the sea to revive it. Oh, so we're basically playing as the gods now. I out journey. Okay, what's your skill? Oh, thanks! Well, thank you. Wait, did I see any, like, you know, old trainers and... Okay, that's a big no. Okay. Whoa, wait, that's... Is that? Oh boy. Okay. Ah, of course. One, two... Ah, oh, come on! No question why I have too many Pokeballs. Okay, that time I did not know what I was doing. Three. Five. One. Two. Ah! One, two, three. Are you serious right now? One, two, three. Finally! I'm just surprised they didn't run away. Way better level. Tentacruel! It has 80? Its 80 tentacles can shred in contact freely. It wraps around prey and weakens it with poison. Oh god. That was long. Do not remember catching that. Because I haven't! Wow, I'm getting extremely lucky in this game. Dang! Well, luck eventually gonna run out, eventually. Okay. What's that? Okay, yeah, okay, that's fine. And it ran away. But we can't get a Jinx. Damn it! Why are my spells messing up? Okay. Thank you. Why don't take to catch one of these Pokémon? Jinx appeared to move to a rhythm of its own, as if it was dancing, wiggling its hips as it rocks. I just touch. Okay, that's escape rod. You surprised to see a coach trainer at a place like this, but it's more surprising that I come here every single day. There's nothing else to do but battle here. You want to battle? Of course you want to battle. Here I come. Right, I have support training on me. Go ahead. Oh wow, I chose like two worst Pokemon on my team for this situation. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. He's aiming for Charizard. That's cool. I knew you could do Charizard. A good thing I improved his speed. Vaporeon. Gold smash and use Dragon Rage. It's not technically fire. Good job, Charizard. If I know the next move correctly, then you use Dig. Oh. Bite. Clarion, huh? Gold smash and you use dig. call that an attack? You know I can do a Charizard. Oh, you know I can just use. Wow, I can just use Scale. Well done. No. Okay, I'll just play. Let me give you something special. 5 rare candies. Wow, that. Don't you be happy that you have a whole jaw bunch of different candies in you? Wow, that's things. Oh yeah, also because we gave back that golden 2, we can able to now put get the final secret move. You know, if I did have a choice. Super pale, huh? Max potion. Okay. Now let's find a way to get out of here. Got a slowpoke, all right. I don't want to seal it, I got the main thing. What would happen if we... Pikachu, are you okay? Pika. Tinch's hair? Oh, worry, everything gonna be alright. I think. Yeah, again, I don't know where we are. Where are we exactly? Danger, fast current. And I have a feeling this is the place we get a legendary bird Pokemon. It just feels like it. Every time I go here, Pikachu does this. Don't worry, everything gonna be alright. I think. So using the blocks may lead me to a different path. Okay. No, why I keep doing that? Hyper potion. Oops. Where I messed up. What else you can do? No, you cannot. Ooh, ice beam. Can one of my Pokemon, Squirtle, use Ice Beam? Hopefully. Wow, this is getting luckier and luckier every single day. On a scale. Hey, all my Pokemon can learn Toxic. Oh yeah, boy! One, two, three. Ah. Wow, really? Really? I didn't get it on the excellent, but I got it on the nice. Wow, that's something. Slow bro, live lazily by the sea. If the shelter on his tail comes off, it becomes a slow poke again. So wait, this Pokemon can de-evolve? Wow, that's something you never thought of hearing. You. Okay, fine. All right, I'm on water. Don't think it works. The shells can withstand any attack, however, if it is open, the tender body is exposed. Oh, I get it now. Well, time to waste all my Pokeballs on this one. Okay. So we're going ahead on face Ocatino. Well, any last regrets? Yes, I have plenty. For start, I did not. That's why Pikachu was so nervous. Well. You ready to do this, Pikachu? Everything be alright. I think. Argentina up here. Just dash road? Pikachu Charizard. Wait, he just level 50? Oh, that changes everything. You zippy zap and all of that. You know, I will, you know, I'm ready to prepare for this. No way. Okay. Okay. Three. Okay. Stop it. Don't I have like a berry or something.
You will be my Akatino!
No matter how many Pokemon I'll use! Okay, hurry up! Oh wow, I actually caught it! Akatino, wow, I didn't think I actually caught it. Hello? A legendary bird Pokemon. It frees water that contains in winter air and makes it snow. Now, how do you feel, Pikachu?
Pikachu!
No! No! I never imagined that legendary book came out. They want to kill her. Here. Well, we did better. But still at this point have to get out of this place. It's I guess we somehow need to get past. Here, go to the island. Wait, you want to be captured by me? Question, how do we get out of this place? Oops. Okay, look like I'm kinda stuck here. Until I figure out a way how to get out. Okay, let's keep going up. Too many Zubats on this planet. Okay, lesson number one, I'm getting out.
No!
Okay, but that doesn't answer the question. Why are you here, little goat? Oh. Oh, thanks. Bam! Oh, I wanna play. Play with what? We caught a legendary Pokemon bird. What more do you possibly want? Oh, we finally found great balls. That's great. Could have been useful when we were catching that bird, but whatever. Three Ultra Balls. Might this be our tickets out of here? Oh, one Ice Stone. You know what? If I'm ever gonna use it, I'm probably gonna use it now. One Super Lure coming up. May out. Oh. No. A legendary bro Pokemon. You are nothing. Like I said, you are. wish. Mew. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna use a mega punch on this Wigglytuff.
Wanna know why?
Cause I don't like it. And wait, it didn't work? Mega punch again. Mimic. Okay, awfully nice, Mr. Mean Guy. Oh wait, those are fair type, my bad. No, let's destroy her brain.
Come on, Charizard.
And bam.
Moon fainted. No mercy at all.
Well, this video was not like I expected. Like I saw. Of course, it was English. Well, thank you guys for watching this video.
Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye.